You are scary. Okay, that's a 3 minute. I tried to watch Setsuko and he, oh no, Setsuko is scary. Like, actually, I am pretty sure not only is he the scariest streamer on stream, but he's also the scariest one off stream. I'm pretty sure. Like, no one can compare. Any advices on how to climb out of plaid? I don't know, man. I'm hard stuck. I think you just have to like play something good. Just like play. Okay, honestly, isn't it easy? Okay, right now you just click set, click MF, put them on your board, and you can probably climb. Like, surely you'll hit at least 2 out of every 3 games. Wait, isn't this just a Draven game, guys? Is Draven good or no? Play Draven. If I don't recon, I'm going 8th. Okay. I mean, I want to test out Draven. He can't be that bad. No. Talon is good. Oh yeah, I think Talon's broken, but I haven't seen people do too well in it with in my game. But his stats are really good. It's like a 3.5 or something, or maybe less than that. Or maybe it's a Yuumi game. Yuumi game? You're in fight range. Wait, is it ever a Yuumi game though? Okay, no, I'm not playing Yuumi. Fuck that. Did we kick kids today? I think we might have. I won. Oh wait, no, I didn't. Oh, thank God.
Metal is harder than flesh.
In no way I win this, right? Nice, nice. Full loss streak. I won't lose this, right? Oh, I'm going eighth. What the f are these items? JG? Do you think I should just slam a JG? I need Last Whisper. There's no way it's JG. Is there any way I can get a Draven Augment here? What?
Someone's about to get hurt.
I mean, if I lose, it's actually a really good thing. But I don't think I'm gonna lose. Oh, I beat the person win streaking. It's a patch out, it's been live for a while. Bad win? I mean, I don't actually think I can win streak. Yeah, it's not that great of a win. Oh, maybe I can. Wait, what? This guy looked really strong. Dude, it's a set with a bow? I am not getting that, am I? I mean, I might just JG. JG in the Last Whisper. I mean, JG, IE, same thing, right? Not IE. I mean, I don't have IE components. Dude, this is just the biggest thrill diff ever, no? Jackalos, what the f is wrong with you? Like, I was actually... You are scary sometimes when I type something, I think you're gonna flame me and I mute stream quickly. Because you're how do you just not have any social awareness? Like, who cares if Soju's gambling for Annie right now? Like, why do you have to announce the world what Soju is doing all the time? Come back in 24 hours. It's so cringe. He probably muted stream, so you didn't even hear this. Does it matter if Jax gets the thing, the buff? Probably doesn't, right? Oh well. I mean, Vayshia's actually really good. I hit everything. Pogo. The bonus damage from all this is only 30% still though. Again, Hera, thank you so much for gifting us up. How many eggs did it take you to get Annie? Like 20. It's 4-2 though. Okay, you do realize that hitting a Draven 2 at level 6 at 4-2 is very different from hitting a Senna 3 at 4-2? It's actually like probably like 100 gold difference. I just hit everything because I also perfect lose streaked until perfect win streak. Whereas the other guy didn't. So I seriously to this day don't know where his money came from. This game is strange, man. I missed. I'm not getting a Lost Whisper this game, am I? Archangel? Isn't Yumi actually really good here? Emily, you have been playing really well lately. I wish you signed up for the Defender Cup. Okay, that's a 10 minute. Last Whisper, guys. Really prep that. I mean, it's like 5 mech, right? Any knowers? It's not 5 mech? Wait, but why not? You get 100% AD. Okay. Never mind. That's not that much. Bow? Oh, thank God. And it's probably Archangel Shroud, right? Or Vow JG. I put the wrong bell cousin. Maybe I randomly hit Jax 3 as well. I'm not getting killed by a fiddle one with naked fiddle one, right? Okay. This is a set one and an MF one. Like, there's no way I'm losing, no? Oh! Cutscene! Wait, is there a Dies of Annie yet? Dude, I love this cutscene so much! Pretty sure I just want anti-heal here. Could have also been Thieves GP, but I'm pretty sure Sunfire has more value. Did they have it already? Oh, it's time. Wait, how does Albert have this already? What? Oh, that was so close. I never hold back. Let's see what I'm made of.
Time to start some trouble. Someone's about to get hurt.
Thank you. Okay, do not call me a rat, guys. Like, come on. You gotta do what you gotta do. Wait. There's another rat. I'm not the only rat in the lobby. And he has a Zephyr. He's like super rat, no? Why? There's not a single support item here. Well, I'm playing two aces. Play,
I am the robot. Hear me roar. Roar.
Nothing can hold me back.
Open your eyes!
I'm pretty sure I can win if I can play four Aegis.
All must be tested.
Does anyone have a cutscene? Yeah, she does. Yeah, don't worry about it. What the fuck are you shooting at, Draven? It's a first? Oh, we won! We did it! Is Draven broken? Is Raydeath climbing? The thing is, I watched Robin play Draven last night and it did not look good. So I was very doubtful, but actually seemed pretty good this game.